Hello friends and welcome to my YouTube channel. Today I am going to a basic origami art. Origami is a Japanese art of folding paper into beautiful figure and shapes. And this video I made it very simple and easy for beginners and students. Let's start. Today we will learn how to make a photo frame. Okay. This is a paper. We have this paper. Now, fold this paper in this way. Okay. Open this paper. You will get this line. Again, fold this paper at the opposite side. Open this paper. You will get the plus sign. These are the four corner. 1, 2, 3, 4. This is the center of the paper. Now, fold this corner at the center of the paper. In the same way, fold all the corners at the center of this paper. Clear everyone? Now, turn the paper back. Turn the paper back. Again, there are the four corners and one center. Fold the paper at the center. All these corners will come at the center. This way. Am I clear, everyone? Again, I'm turning this paper. Turn the paper. Now, what do you do it? This corner. When you open the paper, this corner will come at this edge of the paper. This one, okay, all four the corners will come out of this to this corner. What I did here, this corner will come to this corner. Okay, now your photo frame has ready. You can stick your photo here. Am I clear, everyone? This is your photo frame. You can stick your photo here. Thank you.